We knew that was going to be difficult, but we really prepared well. And we have hope, illusion, that suddenly in the first minute, in a lateral free kick that Maldini scored, becoming frustration, sadness. Even some of the players talk about shame. And after when they scored the second and the third, you could see, you know, that the possibility of winning the Champions League ran away, and already started thinking about how we were going to lift, you know, the soul and the emotion of the players in the second half, how which way we were going to find to make them believe as well. And we realized that was Kaká, the one that was creating a havoc behind our midfield. And is when we make a substitution. We put on Didi Hamann alongside Xavi Alonso, and Stevie stepped 10 yards to the front. And we try to convince the players that, you know, if we were able to close these penetrating passes in the middle and get an early goal, anything could happen. And as we were coming out from the dressing room, you could listen, you know, the supporters singing the "You Never Walk Alone." And, you know, was like, we have to really, you know, give our all, you know, world socks off, you know, for these people.